Mandela National Stadium is the only government facility with a tartan track for athletics in the country. But due to the pandemic, the stadium was made inaccessible for athletes when government made it a COVID-19 hospital. This has propelled Uganda Athletics Federation to cancel another athletics competition for the track and field that had to take place this Saturday. This marks a second competition in a row on the UAF calendar that has been cancelled.
We cancelled the competition. Actually, this is the second competition to be cancelled in a space of 2 weeks, owing to lack of competition venue. Earlier, we had earmarked Nambole Stadium as the modern tartan track that is available in the country to host most of these track and field competitions. Putting it in mind that we were preparing for those big competitions, and it's the only surface, the only track that can give us or give athletes better performances for them to qualify for the Olympics and other international competitions.
The unfortunate cancellation of the two track and field competitions comes in the wake of looming Tokyo 2020 Olympics just at the corner. Other competitions at the corner include World Junior Championships that will be held in Nairobi in Kenya, the World Indoor Championships and the Africa Senior Championships that will be held in June in Algiers.
It's very unfortunate, a very big blow to our preparations for Olympics, Africa Senior, World Junior Championship and other international competitions that we had lined up for this year.
Efforts by Uganda Athletics Federation to secure Chambogo Grass Track, International School of Uganda Tartan Track, were all futile as Makerere University Field is in the devastating condition.
Until when we get response from government, because we have engaged government, they are aware, we have written to them, we are talking to them to allow us use the warm-up track, because the warm-up track is not being utilized by Minister of Health. And I think that one, if it is sealed off, it can suffice for us to use that venue, because that's the only modern track that can help athletes qualify.
Athletes say they are so disturbed with these conditions.
Then for us sprinters, we have no hopes of getting back to track, but now we don't have where to run from, because we can't run on the grass to make time. We make it on track, on the tartan.
The issue of a pitch, it has affected me as an athlete. Reason being that we have only one pitch in Uganda. That's why we can qualify from, we go for big games like Olympics and Africa Senior, whereby these other pitches, we cannot qualify from these pitches. We can get easy injuries, mostly with the sprinters.
Being prepared for this national trial, but then the challenge is that the border will lower just because they have not been there. They have been cancelled.
Uganda Athletics Federation is, however, engaging the responsible government authorities over this matter. Reporting for Channel 44 Prime News, I'm Abel Chitaka.